Up with the so-called American dream, mommy daddy breaking their backs for a house and some cheese. Watched my folks sell their souls so their kids could go to school. Oh, put in 40 years, then you think you're gonna get a rest. Well, guess what? That dream fell through, just like so many others did. Now we're fighting disease while we pray on our knees, hoping for a better tomorrow, or at least some money to borrow. Cause the market bottomed out on a steady growing drought. So the small fish we flop all around and about, but we never get out of debt so high. Then you would see it from the sky, debt to cover the planet, from Bangkok to Manhattan. Sell what was Gaia God-given? I mean, your time, your whole life, for an itty-bitty little slice of a pie that will kill you if it gets one more bite. So please put down the chess piece, come live among the people. Don't manipulate your power with your fabricated whiteness, overestimated rightness. You're too ashamed to write this. This absurd disrespect for humanity, it spews from your lips so freely, as if your undue privilege could excuse the sick pillage of an earth that is sacred. Beyond any human hatred. Of an earth that is sacred. Beyond any human hatred. With the so-called American dream, mommy daddy breaking their backs for a house and some cheese. Watch my folks sell their souls so their kids could go to school. Oh, wow.